This tutorial will be about the extender cable and nested loops. There is an extender cable in the CodeJumper kit that can also help with orientation and organizational layout. The cable is about 18 inches or 45 centimeters long. The ends of the cable have a port or a plug, just like the other cords in the kit. This extender cable can help to orient by giving extra physical space between pods. A nested loop is a loop inside of another loop. It might be beneficial to use the extender cable to ensure that the outer loop can complete the circle. In this example of a nested loop, the connection sequence is hub, play pod, loop pod. The extender cable is placed in the lower right port and connects to the upper left cable of the second loop pod. The second loop pod has a completed loop with two play pods within the loop. Now listen to the code read aloud.
Thread 4 piano. Play C6 for a 1/4 beat. Loop 2 times. Loop 3 times. Play E5 for 1/2 a beat. Play C6 for 1/2 a beat. End loop. End loop. End thread.
Listen carefully when play is pressed for the repeated sounds. You should hear 13 sounds in this example.